let's start the shaving process. I will use the Wilkinson sword and just apply the Sir Irish Moos preshave. As of course reviewed, that's not enough water. Put it in the bowl. It's a real nice scent, the Sir Irish Moos products. At least if you like the old school scents, like in the late 60s, 69 to be exactly. Yes, not enough. First time using this shaving kit, and I'm quite pleased with it already. All right, let's make some more leather. Wilkinson sword Quattro titanium. Nice sharp blades, as you can see. I can still smell the Irish Moos real prominently, which of course I like. I know it's quite expensive, but I usually use a cartridge razor. A cartridge only once, sometimes twice, but I really see that I cut and nick myself way faster when using a blade, you know, three times, four times. So it's quite expensive, but that's life. That's what old people say. It's not yet April, but going down in May, something like that. I used to listen quite a lot to Sinatra, but at the moment not that much. Now we're ready for the second pass. Again, I feel some difference with the pre-shave. Personally, I wouldn't say it's to be better than, you know, the Pro Raso. I'm gonna cheat a little bit when you're seeing the Gillette Fusion 5. I want this shave to last, you know, half a week. We'll be quite busy working, I think 8 days in a row. Of course I want to exercise a bit, so I don't want to shave every other day this week, upcoming week. So let's get a thorough shave. I really dig the new shave brushes. Also nice soft badger hair, also from Germany, just like the bull. Crown is always the hardest because of the different hair patterns growing to every side. But luckily this razor is capable enough. And that was the shave. Thanks for watching. I will end the shave with some Irish Moos aftershave. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you later. Ciao.